You know, people usually talk about workload, but they don't understand the concept of workload. They refer to workload as number of games played, which is not workload. If I get zero in a game, that is not workload. If I bat for 6 hours, that is workload. So I think a lot of things are taken in a different way, and people don't want to go into the detail of what exactly the term means when you know, the trainer and the physio take a decision, because as you saw, someone like Hardik broke down, but people cannot anticipate that. So from the outside, you can never tell what the person is like with their body. So I definitely needed the break because my back went once in South Africa, then it went again in England. And looking at the World Cup, I think these things are very important to consider, to give players ample rest and opportunity to train well and come back stronger, because you don't want guys breaking down at very important stages. It's good to see that all these guys are not just performing in the IPL, but they're taking domestic cricket very seriously. And someone like Vihari or Prithvi or Mayank, they have been brought in because of what they've done in the domestic circuit consistently. So it's an exciting opportunity for them. I think apart from top of the order getting cemented, I don't think that with these two test matches, there's a lot that we are looking at. Rest of the things feel quite settled. It's just that at the top of the order, these guys are new, so they'll take a bit of time to get into it, but they definitely have the skill set. They're superior, you know, supremely talented, and what we have seen of them is very, very exciting.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.